The new iPhone 11 is simply amazing. We designed it with our customers in mind, and it will impact their lives in meaningful ways every day.
iPhone 11, the entry-level one at $699, that's one of the lowest prices they've had in a long time for a high-level phone, even though it only has the two cameras instead of three like you have in the Pro Series. But that will actually be one of their biggest sellers this holiday and going into next year.
This is the iPhone 11 Pro, and these are the most powerful and most advanced iPhones that we have ever built in a stunning new design.
Those new cameras are the best of breed of any smartphone today. And it's tied especially to that neural engine in the new Bionic chip. The combination of that new chip, these new cameras really deliver quite an experience for anyone who has a smartphone and wants to have the best pictures.
We're about 10 years removed from the first iPhone, so things are a little less extraordinary in a sense. But all the competitors that has caught up in terms of ability and innovation. So you have people that sunk in $1,000 for a phone. They're not going to buy for another 2-3 years, probably. So it's always difficult. This is about capturing more of the older generation device owners, and also capturing more people from outside the iOS ecosystem.